It's June 10th, 2020. This is a loser bracket final DYP. On the left, you have myself, Jimmy Love. In the front, Alex King in the back. On the right, you have Ben Davis up front and Jimmy Kirby in the back. Start with the ball. Looking to score the first point of the match. Kind of lose it there. Shoot and score. 1-0. Ben with a quick wall. And the quick point makes it 1-1. Loses it to Ben. Ben tries a kind of a dink push, and Alex is there to block it. What? Jimmy with the shot, I guess. Ben caught it and is able to put it in for the score. 2-1. To y'all. Nice pass by Ben to get it past my five bar. Looking to score. And he does. 3-2. It is handicapped, so Ben and Jimmy Jimmy Kirby have to go to 6. Quick pass through the lane. Looking to match Ben. On the other side, point for point. Shoot and score, 3-all. Seems to be no defense in this game as Ben scores, making it 4-3. Miss hit it, turns over Jimmy Kirby, but I'm able to get it back. Through the lane. Looking to score on Ben, which I always have a tough time doing. Taking my time. Could not get it past Ben. Ben's able to block it. Ben loves to bank it from here. He tries it. Push shot on goal. Blocked by Alex. Alex tries to bank. Jimmy's able to get a piece of it. Ends up on my 3. Can I finally get one by Ben to make it 4-all? Cannot. Ben blocks it again. Ben looking for a bank. I don't know if he missed it or what, but turns it over to my fire bar. Get another chance at Ben. Cannot get it. Got my 4th chance at Ben. Can I finally get it by? I cannot. Jimmy Kirby blocks and calls timeout and sends Ben up front. Good block, able to steal it from Ben, trying to do off the wall through the lane, but Ben's well aware of that and blocks it. Jimmy Kirby with a nice pass up to Ben, but he couldn't hang on to it. Ends up on his 5 anyways. And it almost dinks in. I'm not going to let Jimmy Kirby have that pass again. So he shoots it instead, scores, making it 5-3. One more point for Ben and Jimmy Kirby, and they can win the first game here, the loser bracket DYP. Was trying a five bar shot. I kind of just messed up and ended up turning it over to Ben, and he shoots and scores. Jimmy Kirby and Ben Davis take the first game here of this loser bracket DYP final. Best 2 out of 3. One more game for them. They can move on to the final. Caught Ben sleeping there, sitting still, was able to get a bye. Hit the wall. Alex turns it over to Ben. Ben looking to make Alex pay for his turnover. And he does, 1-0. Miss hit it and it goes in the goal. 1-1. Quick pass by Ben to get it up to his 3. Alex with a block, but it ends up on the 3 anyways. And turns it over to Ben. It's hard to block Ben once, better 3 times, but Ben cannot get it. He hits the wall. And Jimmy Kirby can only shoot it from there, so I was able to get a piece of it. Able to sneak it by Ben after pinging off a few of his players. Can I capitalize the good fortune? I can. 2-1. Almost hit it in my own goal. Alex is there for the save. Off the wall and back all the way to Ben's 3. And he shoots and scores. 2-2. Shoot and score. 3-2. Wasn't sure if Ben said ready, so I don't want him to keep playing and get it by me and have to take it away from him, because I never said I was ready. Almost rejecting the goal. Got another piece of it. But it pings off a few players and goes in the goal, making it 3-3. Been looking for a bank when he sets up around this area and he tried it but could not get it. I tried to catch the pass and it just nicks off the side of my player and actually redirects it into the goal. Make it a 4-3. One more point for myself and Alex so we can move on to the third game here, the loser bracket final. But Ben says not quite yet, making it 4-4. Remember, they have to go to 6. Meanwhile, we just got to get one more. And Ben and Jimmy Kirby have to get 2 more. Looking to finally get one by Ben to send my team into a third and final game of this loser bracket final. Take my time and I cannot get it by Ben, but I get another chance. Tried a dumb shot and it turns it over to Ben and he tries to bank in it. Blocked by Alex. Pings off of Ben's 2-bar and directs in the goal, making it 5-4, and we take the second game. Move on to third and final game here, this loser bracket final. Actually, I might have pinged off my 3-bar, I don't remember. Try a straight, Jimmy's there, but it goes in anyways. Couldn't hang on to it after blocking it. It bounced around on his side of the table and bounced in the goal. But Ben's able to shoot a quick shot and in, make it a 1-1. Alex with a bank, but cannot get it. Jimmy Kirby looking to either pass or shoot her from right here. And just turns it over. Blocked by Jimmy Kirby. Tried to pass up, able to steal it. Quick lane, Ben's there. Jimmy Kirby with another block. Get a second chance. Blocked again. It goes all up to Ben's 3. Shoots and scores. 2-1. Blocked off the table. Jimmy Kirby's putting up some good defense here in this third game. That or I'm making poor choices. Probably a little combination of both. getting a piece of everything Jimmy Kirby's throwing at me, but he's able to get it by this time up to, and it lands on Ben's three. Ben looking to make it three. But it's blocked. Flies in the air to the five bar. He's able to pick it up on his five. Kind of mishits it, turns it over. Could not hang on to it. Nice pass by Jimmy Kirby up to Ben. And good catch by Ben. And Ben capitalizes on that nice pass and scores, making it 3-1 here in the third and final game. Another big block by Jimmy Kirby. Was able to get a piece of it, but it goes by me anyways and ends up on Ben's three. And he shoots and scores 4-1. Call timeout. Probably should have called a timeout sooner before this fourth point. But it is what it is. Somehow scoots by my guy that was on the wall. It ended up going between my guy and the wall. Even though I was all the way against it. And Jimmy's able to score, making it 5-1, Jimmy Kirby. Good shot by Jimmy Kirby. It's not looking good for myself and Alex at this point. But able to get it by Ben. Can I finally get it by Jimmy Kirby here in this third game? And I cannot. Jimmy Kirby with another block. Pings around the table. Jimmy's able to recover it on his two. Got a piece of it, but it ends up on Ben's five. Block Ben. Goes back to Jimmy Kirby's two. He's able to turn over to me, but I can't hang on to it. Goes back to his two. Tries to pass up. Got a piece of my five. Ends up on Ben's five. Ben with a nice pass up to his three. Looking to end the game here. Tries tap middle. Cannot get it. Drives it again, and Alex is there with a big block. Dumb shot attempt by me. I do not get it. Did another dumb shot, but it goes in this time. 5-2. Jimmy Kirby looking to end the game. Blocked by Alex, but it bounces and lands on Ben's three. Ben puts the game away. Ben Davis and Jimmy Kirby move on to the final.